Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Quest Monsters, The Dark Prince. Last time, well, it's been a bit for me. I think we defeat Blaze, and yes, this is our team now. I did a lot of synthesizing. And because I accidentally did a stupid... I had to get Dawnmole's molehole to make sure I didn't lose a really good monster that I made. So, I got two bits of DLC. As you can see, I've still got this armor. I'm going to actually change back because... Yeah, while I like this, it just feels better. This is plot. And, yeah, the team has changed quite a bit. Rushavark is going to be staying on our team pretty much indefinitely. True Dragon Lord, final boss of Dragon Quest 1, important, final boss of Dragon Quest 9. And Slineheart only came to be because I accidentally found him and was like, heal. This also does mean, yes, I have the treasure chest. One, I am not using any of them in every DLC for the actual plot. So, don't worry. Let's go to the upper echelon of Caprice. Will you fly down? Oh yeah, also, I did all the arena things. Except rank S. Also did some mini-mal hunting. Also Indulgence, not Caprice.
Echelon of the Circle of Indulgence. The Unspeakable One should be here somewhere.
Unspeakable One? Oh, you mean that monster Duffer set free.
Yes. Apparently it said something about becoming king and made its way here. Not here now. Or could it be on top of this cake, perhaps? That cave looks like it might lead up there.
Maybe. I wonder who the Unspeakable One is. I've got theories. Oh no. I don't want to fight anyone. Not while we're running around. Tasty pastry. I will come back to actually fight, but I am just going to try and run. After what the middle Circle of Indulgence did to me, I kind of have a problem trusting. Oh, this guy. This guy's actually, I believe, God. Well, if he's going to attack first, on those racks, I think of a different monster then. Oh well. No. really don't like this music after a long time. Because before recording, I literally was in the middle echelon of Indulgence to do some cleanup on monsters I haven't scared. Yes, I plan to do that for every area. Every monster from every area will be scouted. Partly just so I can show what... Well, you can see how powerful these guys are. They're pretty powerful. This area is so complicated to walk through. Oh my god, I hate this. Unlike other games where there's items and skills that allow you just to ignore, this game just does not. Hate flying monsters. I can't do it because it's... Oh, come on. One time I wish there was a smoke ball like item. Oh, come on. That's a mimic. But we also need mimic, so having this recorded and yeah, I got a lot of beastie bites. No! Just keep feeding him. Sorry, it's full. Hold on. Ah! Oh no. Okay, good. Well, there goes those monsters. And no mimic. Oh well. Oh, it's so bright. Okay, there we go. Oh, I got distracted by the slick slime. That's a big boy. I wouldn't be surprised if that guy is the giant monster in this area. But let's enter. Cake of delicious dessert. I know it's not called that. Batten building? Battenberg? Okay, that is definitely gonna be close to a Kirby Easter egg. Flan Foyer. I don't know where to go. There is chest. I'm going after it. Mega medicine. You know what? I'm gonna try and steal one of these while with the advantage. Run away. This place looks really good. Floor one? To avoid them. Because they're not a threat. They're not a threat. And then they'll whack me. And I'm gonna regret it. Second floor? God. I hate imps. They're everywhere. There's just so many. Like, see. Battenberg, Flan, Foyer. Fascinating. Oh dear. I get the feeling that I'm going to... gonna be seeing a lot of the flan for you. Oh my god, really? Now it's got my brain thinking. Stop. I don't care. I'm not risking it. Not for those guys. It's another mimic. What's that? A rarefied steak. Huh. Got a mini medal.
Aha.
Expected something like that. Not the mini medal though. Walk through. I'm scared to even jump on the flans. Okay, good. Mega Flan. Okay, so I need to make two big flans. Thank you. Okay, so that's how that works. I'm stuck here again. This. What do you lot? A lot of this. Do I have to turn this off? I think so. That's weird. To me, at least. Oh, got you, Drizzly. Okay, so it's not that. Do I have to go up again? I'm trying to figure out how to do this. I don't like this puzzle. Well. Still want to know how that. Because we can't continue. Unless I'm being told to return to another floor. In which case, if that's the case, that's stupid. This is a stupid way to do it. I think I'm being told to just... Oh no, I'm just being an idiot. At least I think I'm being an idiot. If this works how I think it does, then I'm an idiot. Yeah, I think I'm an idiot. Oh, maybe not. Okay, I'm gonna just press the button. Wait, what am I doing? It allows me to go up one floor. Jump. Press. So I just need to get over there. Jump down. Bounce over there, and then bounce back. Up one floor, up two floors. Roll. No, I'm gonna go up there. Might as well. We cleared up the rest of the area. Well, at least it's just one. More beast bites. Here. Still more. More beastie bites. It seems Phil. Really? Can't do anything until they wake up. Here. And this is why like iffy. I'm just gonna let him wake up on his own. That would have saved. That is another painful. Defend. Don't use your second turn. Good.
Yeah.
54. It's irritated. Thank goodness. 48 still respectable. Come on. It's a hanger now. Great. Oh, yeah. And we need this for a monster. No, I am. Mainly because I don't think we need anything else. Oh my god. I don't like fighting these guys. Thank you. We actually got to run. Now we'll go back to starting point and then we'll come back. And nothing up there. No, nothing to the side, I should say. Now we've got the royal suite.
These donuts are packed with protein. Perfect for maintaining me gains. Who are you? Don't you know you're interrupting me dinner?
Sorry, we should have called ahead. Say, are you the Unspeakable One, by any chance?
Me? Ha! Sorry to disappoint you, honey. Well, that thing's been and gone already. It tried staring me down, but the wimp turned tail and fled at the sight of me pecs. I'm Maximus, you see. The big hitter here.
Sounds like you'll really boost your rep if you beat this clown.
Beat me? My sweet child. You must be on a sugar high to say something so preposterous. Now, how about we see how hard you crash? Your deaths would be the icing on the cake.
I think I know who the Unspeakable One is now. Kind of disappointing. Now, let's see if we can just take this guy out quick. Because we're hit. Hitting hard. On the heel. Capriz. We're just doing a ton of damage to Maximus. And gone. Okay, nothing.
This makes no sense. I took me protein, just like they said. It was supposed to be the way to win.
He's exuding a powerful magic force. Could this be?
I just might be. I am Proslas, the Unspeakable One. Am I the one you seek?
Looks like he was waiting for that fight to end so he could jump us. What a coward. Anyway, looks like this guy's the big hitter now. Let's get this over with.
Oh, you talk a big game for such a pathetic weakling. However, you did rid me of that hindrance, Maximus. I will give you a reward for your efforts. Have a good look around the middle of the room.
No. I know your tricks. This guy, big coward. Big coward. Do as he says, he's gonna ambush. So, let's not do what he says. Let's walk up to him.
Have let you die without pain if only you had listened to me.
That's one down. Oh great. That's not good. We're gonna have to heal. There we go. Now that's a bit more even. Heal. Let's move down. I've got a few health and elixirs from Fizzy. Yeah. Really? Proslas is down. You obey me, Unspeakable One. Pathetic and speakable one at that.
maybe the fool was me.
Now you'll be able to scout the local monsters more easily.
Just be careful, okay? They're not as sweet as this place might suggest. Sorry. Pun not intended.
Look at that thing! It's making an awful mess!
Seems the big fella broke it when he crash landed. Shame to let it all go to waste. Anyone feeling peckish?
Well, this is much better than Pruslas's reward, wouldn't you say?
Considering his reward was just murdering us. Let's head back to Rosso. And you know what? For a little bit longer, I will... head to the next area. Just for a wee bit longer. Do an operation on of Caprice. Now to the area of Fortitude.
Echelon of the Circle of Fortitude.
Tis as bright a day as any I have seen. Could steel gleam solstice have dawned? My lord, the castle o'er yonder is Barbatos's stronghold. If today truly is steel gleam solstice, then he will be enfeebled by the holy light. I fear we will never have a more opportune moment to strike.
Percival?
I beg your pardon, milady. Now, let us lay old Barbatos low.
Well, definitely seems to be more than what Percival is letting on. I get the feeling that he probably figured out that Barbatos probably did destroy his home. There's an egg up there. I can't get up there. I get the feeling I'm not meant to be up here. No, not going for the chest. Okay. Well. Oh, I don't. Sorry if I'm not saying too much. I'm just on my thoughts. So much agitation. Because. I want to get these areas out of the way so I can get to certain area. A certain area apparently unlocks something for us, so come on. Really? It better not be back that way. So I'm assuming the door is shut. If it ends up the door isn't shut, I'm going to be angry. Trying to at least get inside before time is up. Oh, come on. Okay, for a moment I thought I saw a shogun, and I was like, if those could be caught here, why? Well, there's an egg here. It's a regular egg. Okay, got two ethereal serpents, which is not really that amazing. You're the big monster? That's kind of sad. We're almost there. Or maybe you're the big monster. Oh wait! Are these optional fights? Another defense down. We just heal back to full, really, every turn. Goodbye. Well, this just made my job infinitely easier. Granted, if I can avoid fighting, that'd be good. Failure Drazel, dude. I've already got a lot of Togre. I don't need any more. No more Togre. Hey, it's Metal Dragon! Breath weapons. This guy's going to go down next turn, I'm quite sure. Yep. Metal Dragon. The Trominator. It's level 70. Now he's got Hatchaman. Slowly getting up those ranks. Gate slides open. And finally, we enter. Oh, almost.
Who goes there?
Let us pass, soldier. We have come for Barbatos's head.
Captain Percival, we've been expecting you, sir. Please, go right through.
That is too easy.
I thank thee. Come, my friends, we sally forth.
And as we enter the area, next time we'll be crawling through Barbatos's Bastion. See you guys then. Oh, god damn it. See the moving tiles. See you guys then. Xenozima signing out. Oh.